Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then. Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own.
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tearsvall, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Elfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye, a god of war. But one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over. Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping steal the peace of Asgard. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. In Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt was.
Thank you.
responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he has something to do with helping them cover their tracks. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Where is this black root?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it.
Think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, up there! The winds of hell!
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
We did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too?
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Solving problems with our heads rather than our feet suits me fine.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin. Good reason. Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
Go. We'll be fine.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cutting too.
Quiet.
Look at that!
distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay. See in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do have to smell the problem. I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't wait. Good luck. Go!
Those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Nightmare!
clever. That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Uh,
to stop that chain.
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Ruba! The red's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! There's protection room! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Blank.
Wait!
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
Ugh.